Today's design challenges are full of rapidly changing signals, and whether signals are single-shot or repetitive, gap-free signal capture and playback are powerful tools for troubleshooting and optimizing. Complete capture and playback tools in the 89600B VSA software can be used for every measurement, from time and spectrum to modulation analysis, all performed from a single signal capture. The 89600B has a full set of trigger features based on continuous real-time power calculations. The IF level or power trigger has selectable transition polarity and hold-off periods. Trigger delays can be positive or negative, providing signal capture even before the trigger event. Once captured, a large block of gap-free data is available for any type of analysis. Another way to select when to measure is the analyzer's playback trigger. This trigger can be used on existing recordings or on data from math or simulation programs or from logic analyzers. Both center frequency and span can be changed even after capture to analyze any frequency within the captured span. Playback speed is adjusted through overlap processing. Slow playback to examine a transition in detail. Fast playback to scan for a signal of interest. When very long captures are needed, the 89600B has easy, intuitive tools to get you directly to the part of the capture file you want. These graphical and numeric tools are part of the player window. The start-stop times and the current position are shown numerically and graphically. Time points can be entered directly, or you can simply drag the indicators to the desired position. Displays update continuously, making it easy to find the event you want to analyze. The analysis region can be set by moving the indicators, and the region itself can be moved in the same way. Capture and replay are also useful for modulation analysis. This signal has an intermittent error, not visible in spectrum or time measurements. The error trace shows the signal quality versus time, and cumulative history or digital persistence can be used to reveal transients. Cumulative history can even be scaled to emphasize the rarest of events. Normal playback could be used to find the error impulse, but the analysis position can also be moved manually to spot it. Finding the errors and comparing the current positions show this error occurs every 20 milliseconds or 50,000 symbols. The analysis point can even be single-stepped, forward or backward in time, to examine nearby symbols. Delta markers can then be used to understand the impulse duration as well as its interval, providing clues to the error source. Any part of the captured signal can be exported to analysis programs such as MATLAB or SystemView. The same capture data can also be sent to RF and microwave signal generators to produce real-world test signals. Powerful triggering, flexible time capture and playback, and the industry's most extensive analysis tools make the 89600B the shortest path through complexity to the answers you need. For more information, visit agilent.com/find/89600B.